can hold the essence of the Kai far more than just a normal mortal can. So with him holding the essence of the Kai, this is going to let Piccolo's growth actually accelerate as a fighter, as a combatant, and as a warrior, making him a brand new level of Mech that we've never seen in any iteration of Dragon Ball.